Hello. In this video, we introduce BMC Helix Operations Management, a product to monitor the performance and availability of the infrastructure applications in your environment. With this product, you can collect data from various data sources, reduce event noise by refining the number of events that you see, detect anomalies in the system, and manage maintenance windows for your infrastructure. You can also monitor system health, reduce event noise, and perform probable cause analysis to boost the remediation opportunities of your integrated environment. First, let's look at collecting data for monitoring. Use deployable packages that collect data to monitor. When a package is deployed, configure monitor policies to determine the data that you want to collect. After you have data in the system, you can reduce the incoming event noise. Let's see how. Use event policies to get to the relevant or critical events by suppressing unwanted events. You can also enrich events with additional context, correlate events, and configure automatic notifications. All these features help you narrow down events quickly in your events list. Detecting anomalies in your infrastructure is another goal that you can achieve with the product. Anomalies are observations that diverge from a well-structured data pattern. An anomaly can be a spike in the time series data, a break in the periodicity, or an unclassifiable data point within a specific data set. Use alarm and variate policies to detect anomalies in your system. Use the product to manage maintenance windows effectively. During maintenance windows, you do not want to receive events. Blackout policies provide a great way to configure and manage maintenance windows. Monitor and investigate services and situations by using the BMC Helix AI Ops Console. In the BMC Helix AI Ops Console, use panels to monitor services, situations, and other important details. You can also use REST APIs to manage the product. For details, see the BMC Helix Operations Management documentation. To access the documentation, click the link in this video's description. We hope that the video helped you get an idea about BMC Helix Operations Management. Thank you for watching the video.